Okay, solid. Good early game relic. Protection Curve Vodka is not bad in vanilla, but in this 1 HP challenge I need to get it. I get the healing arc, so I have some protection against AoE, or else I'm cooked. Oh, nice. Laren, save me! As I cast Mobius Strip for the 50th time. Get the sting on Ironheart just so I can fish for the innocent armor. Inspiration discharge. This is free, no damage, because I'm 1 HP already. Unfortunate, no innocent armor. Okay, there we go. This is very crucial to our strategy. Not ideal. Sorry if my menuing is too fast, I will not slow down. Let's just do this before I forget. I always forget these. I lost my previous attempt because I didn't do Crimson Wilderness. Sad story. I could have restored 2 mana there. And keep the morb going. I should have changed the plans to Electric Whirlwind Flurry. As soon as I saw it, that was my bad. This is why I have Lucy skills as a failsafe. Thank you. GG! Still one turned. Let's go. If that isn't the most skillful Kronar gameplay you've ever seen, I don't know what is. What do I have here? Burning. Oh. That sucks. I was fishing for Grim Reaper's hand for the record. Gathering Thunder. That's not good. This is bound to break. I need to get rid of these. Shiny. solid. Just stock up on potions whenever I can. I'm going to use this just so I do not risk dying to a blood mist damage. Damage roll. Nice, I got it. Oh, I should have waited for my fourth party member. My bad. Trisha, help me. It is an option to use this, but I don't think I will. I'll save it for later. Nice healing lantern. This doesn't give any max HP, so it's just evade minus 5. Best item in the game. Okay, he didn't roll the revenge strike. Poggies. If you're wondering, it's always leftmost target if everyone has the same HP. If I manage my turn better, I think I killed her for sure. Yeah, my innocent armor and mirror image didn't line up, so that's unfortunate. I just have to get off a very big descent for my damage. Nevermind. Yeah, I can just manage with this. Buggy ass game. I bet if I hit this right now, it'll turn into 225. So I won't do it. Oh, maybe I should have been more careful. I wanted to preserve my card since my Mobius was out, but I should have counted more carefully, for sure. CW Clear. Tequila. Bitch. Oh, sorry for swearing. To my 12-year-old audience, I'm sorry. No manager. Wow, these skills suck. I guess this is usable. Just not on the first turn. Maybe after the bosses? Man, imagine if I had Gathering Thunder. Unlucky. See what happens here. Not bad. now. I have so much Mobius turns left. Keep double team as an opener for TFK. Marauding. Dodged. so this is extended too. Oh my god. By Trisha. Oh, that's enough for this turn. Thank you. Ah, GG, that was really hard. Oh, finally, I found Gathering Thunder. Hey man, TFK, you really gave me a run for my money here. Barrier is useless because of the 1 HP. I think 2 descend is enough. I can't handle the overload cost of 3. I do have Excel Circle, but still. Cool story, bro. I translated it. I don't want to skip Skiru's story just in case I get soft-locked. That happened before, so. Should I listen to this again? Oh, right. Oh my god. Easy. GG, easy. Double celestial angle. Alright, here's the moment of truth. If I get double eradicated, I just die. Well, GG. Well, that was the 1 HP clear, expert plus mod. My head's not working right now. If you enjoyed it, please leave a comment down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!